these vegans on the dinner table. By what you eat on a daily basis, you duck and pray for feet and then do hypocritical balancing. Doesn't wash, that is not what rights are about. That's an injustice. Duck and pray for peace and me, then doing violent things. You duck and me more discrimination based on arbitrary criteria, like skin color or the ability to juggle. The amount of hair, if somebody is black or white, a pig or one dog, this be no arbitrary criteria. Which if somebody say you've been lesser than me on arbitrary criteria, we will say this is arbitrary bullshit. Arbitrary human shit. Arbitrary human shit. You have to oppose discrimination for 100%. That's the only moral position. If you not do, I get around for others to discriminate. To all the human beings, because not all the criteria that you must think being only there by their species. Some animals being just as intelligent or than human beings. For one example, check the story of Coco. One low land gorilla with one IQ. Oh, 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 oh. 95, 90. That's the similar IQ of the lot of human beings. Accordance to that criteria, get the same rights of human beings. And other animals have proved this as well. Do you research actually in 2012, one group of neuroscientists approved that animal conscious and human conscious is practically the same. So stop making outrageous excuses for tormenting innocent beings. And go vegan, and go vegan. What's your excuse for causing the least amount of harm possible on this planet? Always being vegan. Always being vegan. Historically, the positions of sexism and racism in there. by channeling the superiority of certain human beings, and the superiority increasing of the victimizer. On arbitrary criteria, like the color of the skin or the amount of email. No matter if the animal have two legs or four legs, no matter if hand have no legs, it don't matter her the beings want to be loved, want to be led along, want to be free with the ones that they want in their life. So go vegan. And go vegan. Give them freedom and respect. Freedom and respect. Freedom and respect. Go and stop making excuses for your things that you also don't want that to do you. And become vegan for once and for all time. Veganism is about extending rights to innocent animals. I'll have nothing harm somebody ever in their to truly harm pigs, cows, chickens. Why? There are nothing harms ever once somebody in their whole life. It's more logical and just sane to don't want to harm them. Humans can live easily on plants only, and all actually scientific errors show that humans physiological before 100% herbivore. So what's the excuse? Humans mean not more important for the planet and for the whole picture than one cardboard. Actually, worms be more important for the planet than we be. They play a vital role in the world and in the environment, and humans do nothing. The only thing that humans do is destroying habitats from other animals, steal the lands, steal anything from them. It brings me on quotes of William Inch. This man say in the 19th century setting that we have treated our cousins in fur and feather, so horribly that without one doubt, if there ever formulates a religion, it will pick the devil in human form. It broke my heart the day I wrote it. And it still breaks my heart today. Because there must still smoke devils. We cut their horns from their heads. We burn them. We electrocute them. And then we rip the skin off them for industry. We cut their throats. We commodified them. We do a lot of horrible things to them. I don't know in detail to of anything that they're doing. Why not just go vegan and try to eliminate all the cruelty that we as a species do to our animals? I don't want to be a two-legged devil to innocent beings. However, have not harmed me nothing once in my whole life, and that's why I've been vegan. Darkness and the truth becomes visible.